Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lotari. What are we doing here in the House of the Trainers? Well, we have a lot of money. And, do some training. But, yeah, she's already, completely leveled up in her... what do you call it? Her thieving skills. And her swimming is 99 out of 95%. So, she doesn't really need her swimming. We technically can't train her in it anyway. Does she have a ring on? Ring of Sobek on. If I take this off... her swimming is... oh, zero. So if you give her 1 point in it, she'll be 100%. Good to know. But anyway, since she has a lot of training points, might as well train her in parry. Which I believe is in here. $700 gold. Boom. Done. So her parry should be at the limit now. 50 out of 50. Alright. No one else really needs parry. She's over the limit. Oh, Edgel, really? Okay. Finish parrying him. That. Okay, so he's at his limit. He's at his limit. Limit. He's over the limit. Okay. So we're done. And combat. I'm over. He's unlimited. 100%. She's over. Over. Over the limit. He's at the limit. Okay. So that's all the training that can be found here. Other than in the Thieves Guild, which is the thieving type. I wonder if they have... you know, the bad thing about this is... first of all, the bad thing is you need light to get anywhere. And the trainers, yeah, it's gotta be the three main skills. Which is find traps, detect traps, and lockpicking. So, I forget where it was that we could train in critical. Alright, so we're done here. I'll just, like, walk in there. Now, I could go to the Windgate Island and try to figure out which goes where, but let's not do that. Let's just go to Burnville. Trying not to bypass it this time. Okay, so from the gates. I think it's this way. Maybe not. I'm looking for that little passage that goes down. I That's like from one of the farms. Alright, let me find ground again so we can rest. Game's annoying sometimes. Okay. I'm losing focus here. Okay, there's the bridge. There's Spannenberg. It's a little this way. Is it this? Right, okay. This is what I was looking for. These are the shallow waters that lead us. So I'm just gonna follow this around, so I don't want to miss the island again. Doesn't bring us there. We gotta go around this mountain. And then down here. Hello? Okay. The mage school. Does anyone need... Now, the only people that really need to know that badly are Citrine, as far as swimming, and Edgel. She's great. He's great. Does she have one of those rings, too? No. Well, she's at 95. She's gonna have to make do. And he's unlimited because he has the ring on, I guess? Oh, he just swims good because he's a cat? I don't know. Alright. Other than that, I mean, does anyone need any mage skills? Read magic. Oh yeah. Well, tavern, blacksmith. Bathhouse. This is where the swimming is training takes place. Because they said that it's half submerged underwater, the second floor or something. I can only train 25. Oh, I don't have that train. Ah! I don't have enough training points. Ah, we're gonna be in trouble. Maybe I should give myself that. Ah, he doesn't have it either. We should give... We should give the Ring of Sobek to myself and Edgel. That means we're sacrificing the anti-magic ring. Without that, her swimming is very bad. Well, she has 32 training points. Yeah, she can't do it. Give me that ring back. Some of us might just have problems. Okay, so Nelvin also has that. He, however, has 118 training points. So if I take this off of him... We can train his swimming up completely. Now let's do that. Yeah, considerably. No kidding. Okay. So his swimming is at 95 now. He surrendered the Ring of Sobek. I put that on me. And now my swimming is unlimited. Ring of Speed, Intelligence. I can't increase her. And Valden. He's unlimited. What gives him that? Something's giving him that. I didn't mean to use that. I used it. I used Magical Sun. Is it part of his leather? Oh yeah, swimming with his leather here. I could always give that to someone, maybe. But, I don't want to take that away from him. So, the bad news here is Edgel, with a swimming of 28%. So, if I take this off of her, if I use all of her training points, that gets her 32%. I think I'll do that and give him the ring. Because that is a little better. Unfortunately, I have to take off his anti-magic ring for that. So his swimming is unlimited. You know what? She doesn't... He has less... I mean, she has a lot less hit points. I'm gonna just have him stink at swimming. I mean, he's got a lot of hit points, we'll just cure him. She's the fragile one, so... Yeah, I changed my mind. So, well, if we give her this... We can top off a little bit. Swimming is 99. Let's give her one training. Can't be that noticeable. And so we put the ring back on. And she's unlimited. I'm unlimited. Edgel stinks. If we just found another Ring of Sobek, that would be amazing. So we're all on board except for Edgel. Maybe there's one more. Maybe we can buy one more ring. See if the merchant's selling any of them. It might be in the artist's house. Yeah, no rings here. Just curious about this. The plate armor is plus 12 shield. And then the bandit is plus 10. I forgot what the mithril was at. He's not selling that. Alright, we don't need anything here. Now this is a place where they sell a lot of rings and such. So we might find another ring of Sobek here. Magical spells, nope. I think there's three shops. Oh no. Yeah. Not seeing anything like that. Sadly. Well, we're gonna have to keep an eye on him. Meaning Agile. Maybe there's only two shops. So confusing, this one, because they look like they all look like rooms you can go in. Alright, so the guy sells spells here and then magic rings over there. Yeah, it's too bad. Well, I guess I should have not trained him in parry and put it into swimming. Oh well. What can you do? Now, do we still have any training points? Selena does. I'm wondering about this critical. We can get her up too. And we can get Valden up another three. He's got a lot of training points. We should get his read magic up, actually. Better at using magic. Yeah, I think everyone's as good as they can get with using magic. Let me make sure we're not just wearing something that makes us better at using magic. How much does this help? Swimming plus 15. I don't think it'll make that much of a difference. I like the song. Gala's robe. Using magic plus 20. If she takes that off. Oh, she's still all the way up. Intelligence ring. See, I want to see if we can increase it in case we find something better. Mage's rope. Oh, it's Gala's rope. That improves using magic, doesn't it? I think I have to go and camp for that. Go back upstairs. I just want to identify this. Can you just try to learn this now? His read magic is only 42, but we can give him... I can give him, actually... the Lich Crown. Assuming he can wear it. Yes. His read magic's 92. Gonna save. There's just a lot of logistical stuff here. I just want to make sure. I mean, I could just take it off, but I want to be able to look at it and know what it does. And I want him to know this spell. Alright, so we need to go back into here. Okay. Mischief managed. Okay, give me back my Lich Crown. Now, technically, we don't need these anymore, but I'll just hold on to them. So now... Oh, we have to be in camp? Haha! The spell failed. Okay, is using magic is plus 15, anti-magic is plus 5. Good to know. Alright, so if I take this off of him... his use magic is still up to 99. Okay. So no one needs use magic then. I wish I could make mine higher. Let's make sure I'm not wearing something that helps with the reading magic. That helps with using magic, gives me plus 25. which I would be 50 otherwise. Gold brooch. That gives me charisma. And I'll get ring of soul back and the iron ring. Alright, so I can improve my using magic. So, we're done with using magic. What about, read magic? Like, for example, what if I don't want to use a Lich Crown anymore? I can't improve it anyway. Well, the Mithril shirt is here. Plus 15. It's better than the plate armor. So I should not have gotten rid of that Mithril shirt. Plus 15. And the plate armor is heavier. Maybe I can just buy it up again. I got a lot of stuff to do. Alright, so read magic can't be improved here. Nelvin's can definitely be improved. So let's improve his read magic. And Sabine's. She's got a lot of training points. And Valden's. Let's crown back on. Can't believe I didn't realize that about the Mithril shirt. Gotta be one of these. For reading magic, Nelvin, Sabine, and Valden. stop using it! I wanna have it just in case. I still got 8 charges. So then, this is for reading magic. That's for using. Okay. Now I'll put everything in here. Okay. So his read magic's 77. And then Sabine. Gala's robe gives her using magic. Such a chill, relaxing song. Huh. Charisma attack, alchemistic globe. Intelligence. Ring of Speed. Her read magic 61. What if I take off the intelligence ring? Same. Alright, let's train her up. Okay. So now for read magic, she's 95. And then Valden. Speed and swimming. Ugh. Whose sun helmet did I keep activating? His. Anti-magic parry. Yeah, he's just... Okay. So I can get him up to read magic 50. Why not do it? Because we have the training points and the money. Good. So we got back his stuff, actually. Can I give this to her? No, she can't hold it all. Give it to him. Alright, so I don't think there's anything else we have to do here. I want to buy back the mithril and sell the plate mail. Oop, this guy popped right in front of us. Alright, so outside of Burnville... Okay, if we go... Okay, this is the island with Labob's tower. That was Labob's tower itself. So if I go north from here... We'll hit, I believe, New Lake. It's on the northern coast of the island. Outside. I don't think there's any trainers here, actually. Healer, palace, merchant, foodstuffs. Always open. Yeah, we don't need any of this stuff. Unfortunately, they don't have any trainers. At least I don't think so. Not the palace. Really not the crypt. Yeah, I'm leaving. We'll go to Ilion. I think that's where we can buy our mithril back. So it's almost directly north. Almost. Somewhere around here. There we go. Castle, the Magic Springs, Tavern, Weapon Shop. Sold it to somebody. Mithril shirt. I don't have enough.